Hey guys, your boy Kerberz, and welcome back to The Last of Us, where last time I left off, halfway left Bill's town, and in the last episode, and now, should be the drive to, well, where I stopped, but I don't, but anyone who's played this game before knows
that's not exactly what happens. Okay, I guess we're saying this cutscene, because why not?
Alright, this'll do! Stop!
Just keep it running, alright?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
Despite you not giving her a gun, Joel.
Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Bill, got your buddy back there. That's a tough deal.
Be square.
We're square.
Get the fuck out of my town.
Isn't he just the nicest guy ever? I don't think there's enough sarcasm in the English language to emphasize how sarcastic I want to be at this point.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else?
Hey, Sally.
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter.
Before your time, Joel. Well, I don't know. You look right about the age of tapes. How does Ellie even know what that is? Oh. Hang on a second. How old is this? This truck that we're driving? Because there's no way. I mean, no cars today come with.
Whoa.
Stereo system that still has a thing, unless they're a really old car.
I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude!
Being 14, and she seems to know an awful lot about...
You know what? This isn't
just a hint, Naughty Dog. We don't want to know how she knows so much about in The Last of Us 2. We're good. Yeah, we're good.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
Was kinda your only option, Joel.
Easy.
Please.
Holy
help.
Shit. Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone and sick, I'm by feet and by stand.
Oh, Lord, if you hear me, please take my hand. Open
like Jill, Hole knew immediately it was a setup.
Okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit. Let go of me, you chicken shit.
You want this glass? Here you go. Oh, dude's infected.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
How did that guy, his around getting shotgun?
All right, I think that's the last of them. You okay?
You're kidding.
You know the drill. Look around. See if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Come on, someone here had to drop the ammo. Can't all use it up? Health bottle. Ooh, alcohol. Thing. More help.
See anything?
Here's an idea game. You can give me an ammo for the guns I'm actually using instead of the rifle, which I'm not.
Hey, can you look over here?
full alcohol and full explosives, nothing helps. Torches are always handy. Still can't believe none of these guys dropped in the goddamn ammo. Now hold on. Oh. Right. Where do I have one? Go.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
I don't got it. Fingers.
Look.
Oh.
Fucking hunters. Seems to kill the band us. Get out of here.
Have to make Mata. Make a thing while I'm at it. We'll use that frickin' junk and something. I don't know why, but I was expecting that to be a goddamn ship or
what?
Probably ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Ooh.
Here we go.
And the thing with the wall, really? Let's see. And if I don't upgrade it, then maybe the game will get the hint that I'm not going to use the goddamn. Be on a shotgun, pistol, or revolver. Because that's pretty much all I have of his options. Or I could upgrade the hunting rifle. Of course I won't do that. Why would I do that? Yeah. Maybe I can slightly make it faster on the pistol. Probably keyword there is slightly. It's such a shame I don't have any ammo.
Alright. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Now, what was it talking about? A new weapon? What new weapon?
What happened here? Fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
How would they mow down all these people?
Well, you can't let everyone in.
They kill them?
The dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
Oh, shit.
No. Ellie, get down.
What did you learn to do? You had an entire flock. You hit nothing. It's about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, more than one.
Yeah, whatever.
The hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
They're on the highway.
Fuck, gold mine, that's bad.
What have they been using for as long as they
were? Ain't nothing here.
Here was I thinking they were completely goddamn stupid.
Here it comes!
Well, that didn't... Well, that, escalate quickly. Heroes, I think I snuck past them. Of course not. Of course not. Never be. Never. Doesn't know how to swim, but can tie her shoelaces. You can see the fireflies teach the important shit.
The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Well, strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
This is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we go into this area. Thanks.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, it says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going.
Really?
That shit.
See.
I've heard that
I could.
And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
Three there. I think there's no one there. Never mind. see where this guy goes. He'll completely ignore Ellie, even if he sees her. None of them hurt that. Brilliant. And the arrow is intact as well, which is even better. So this is thunder. That arrow definitely broke. Nope. Oh wow, I got super lucky. Not sure how it didn't break. I mean, he fell on the arrow and it didn't break. Like, how lucky can you get? I don't know how they knew, oh, I came out this way. Ooh, shot him in the head. Like, this guy completely ignored that. Should I check out my friend who got shot? Hit him with an arrow. Oh, fuck, I missed. He's a complete dumbass. He's like, What happened? Oh, apron? I doubt my missed arrow. I think this guy's just chilling up there. I see you! Question is, does he see me? Like, why is he just chilling up there? Is he stuck? free ride. That was not worth it. Whoa! Wow, that went quick. I guess I will leave it there. That was that was an experience, to say the least. Yeah. I tell you, my stealth skills aren't exactly up to par, but if you are, unless you're new to this channel, you knew that already. But if you are new to this channel, thanks for watching. And even if you're not, thanks for watching. If you are new to the channel, make sure to smash the subscribe button so you can see more of these, more videos like this. You know you want to. Smash the like button so other people can see this brilliant fail stealth, but you know, I'm getting further in the game, so there's that. Progress beats stealth. You know, but that's always been my motto. And yeah. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time. Until then, I hope you all have a very great day.